Hello, my friends. Escape to the Sana Pro Division qualifying round. Here I have an eagle to show you with the power slice, power hook shot with the extra mile. So you have to see my landing spot, and depends the wind, you have to move a little bit to the right or to the left, just a bit. With about 6 wind, we need at rest yellow ring to be inside in the bush. And I have a 4 top and 3 right with the Kingmaker ball. Let's watch it. And don't forget to press the like button and subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. It's totally free to subscribe. So 3 right, 4 top. If you have a stronger wind here, you see my yellow ring touching the bush. I put little inside now, about with 6 wind, it's about my bullseye to the left side of the bush. Max overpower, max kill to the right. And we stop there. Now, if you have an extra mile 8, of course you will be 1 yard shorter. It's not a problem this, but I believe have a little bit less curl. So with the extra mile 8 or 7, I will suggest to move a little bit more to the right because of the lack of curl. Just a little bit this, but to not go into the rough over there. So with extra mile 7 and 8, I will suggest to go a half a ring more to the right, and if the wind it is less, you move a little bit more to the right. If the wind it is a little bit more, you move a little bit to the left. With the 6 wind, we want the bullseye to be on the left side of the bush over there with the extra mile. So 4 top, 3 right. Now if you don't have if you don't want to spend a Kingmaker ball and you have 2 right, of course you have to move more to the right of lack of spin. So second shot, end bringer, whatever end bringer you have for level 4 plus 10% at max end bringer school. Let's watch it. At max, no spin, will guide to the hole, plus 10% at max, I also drop it the same way with in the practice. Again, I stopped about the same spot. So if you don't want to flirt with the rough, you can move. We also have a lot of room, about a half a ring to the right, with the same wind. I will suggest to go half a ring to the right with all kind of extra mile. But if it is extra mile 7 or 8, I will suggest to go about 1 ring to the right of the left side of the bush with 6 wind. Because have room to bounce more to the right for to not flirt the rough over there. So if you like the video, press the like button. Good luck at the tournament.